2014 Africa Rice Science Week and GRISP Africa Science Forum. GRISP Director Bas Bauman gives his impressions of the event.
I've been attending here the Africa Rice GRISP Science Forum the last 4 days here in Cotonou, Benin. And I've been racking my brain to try for myself to summarize what is my own key take-home message. And it's really a major difference from all previous science weeks that I've attended. And the difference is, the emphasis is always on science, and this time the emphasis was on the partnership, the P in the CRISP acronym. We had about 200 scientists and other partners from all over Africa descending here on Africa Rice to talk about partnering to make a change in people's lives. We talked about the products that we develop in science, new varieties, new crop management practices, post-harvest technologies, but we talked mostly how can we get them into the hands of the people who need it. How can we get it to the farmers, to millers, to women who sell rice on the market, so that ultimately it will benefit them. So we talked about working together in rice sector development hubs, geographic domains where people from all different backgrounds come together, from the private sector, public sector, take up these products and use their own mechanisms to make it work, to make that difference in the lives of the people here in Africa. And I think that was an eye-opener, that you can actually organize workshops in that way and don't do it in the traditional science way, where we talk about science, now we talk about delivery. How do we do that? One of the most important challenges that we face is that of scaling up. We can work as a scientist with a few farmers and develop a product and help them to adopt it. But we want to get new varieties in the hands of millions of farmers. That's called scaling up. So we need to develop partnership with the seed industry, partnership with NGOs, partnership with big donors, so that we establish links in the whole rice value chain, from a breeder to a seed producer who makes foundation seed, who makes breeder seed, to somebody who actually sells seed, markets the seed to the farmers, to people who tell farmers how to best use that seed, when to sow it, how to irrigate it. So then you have people working in extension community, both public sector and private sector. So we need to look in the whole value chain and scale up. Get as many partners involved as we can to reach as many of those millions farmers out there as we can. And that's the big challenge that was discussed here this week. And I think we're making excellent progress.
For more information, please visit www.grisp.net.